Watching hilarious cat videos on the internet is a popular pastime around the world, but one of the strangest corners of this cat-related content involves our feline friends being scared out of their skin. And what is the culprit causing these terrified cats to leap into the air? Believe it or not, your average garden variety cucumber. While these videos make it seem like cats are natural enemies with these common foods, the cucumber isn't actually causing them such distress. Their reaction has far more to do with the placement of the cucumber and its resemblance to a perennial predator, snakes. Yes, cucumbers closely resemble slithering predators that have been known to attack or prey on cats, which makes them an alarming sight for felines due to their green, elongated appearance. However, for anyone who has ever owned or spent time around a cat, you know that cats don't like anything sneaking up behind them. Cats are highly alert and cautious animals, meaning that their guard is always up, and they have excellent spatial and situational awareness. In those cucumber versus cat videos, you'll notice that the cucumber is always placed behind the cat while they are distracted, typically during mealtime at their food or water dish. For our feline companions, eating is a sacred time, a time when they feel comfortable and confident in their safety. This is actually the case for many animals, who only eat when they're certain that there are no threats nearby. They associate their food stations with this safety, so when a snake-like object is sneakily placed behind a cat, they have an intense reaction, because they would never expect a snake to be there. Similar to a human being's fight or flight response, when a cat has such a startle response, their heart rate increases, their muscles stiffen, and their back arches. Think back to the last time something scared or surprised you. It often takes a minute or two for your heartbeat to steady and your adrenaline levels to normalize. In cats, as in humans, this response involves the brainstem, part of the limbic system that elicits fear, as well as the hypothalamus and pituitary gland, which release those hormones that have physiological impacts on the body. Although you may want to make your cat internet famous, terrifying them with cucumbers isn't the way to do it. When a cat becomes so severely startled, it will often jump into the air, increasing the risk of breaking something nearby or injuring themselves in the process. This intense amount of stress could also have long-term effects, particularly if it happens repeatedly. Chronic stress and anxiety in cats is just as unhealthy as it is for humans, weakening their immune system and putting them at risk of other diseases. Intentionally scaring a cat with a cucumber is simply cruel. If you want to introduce something new to your pet, do it gradually and allow them to get habituated to the item first. If you're desperate for good cat content, instead of scaring your cat half to death with a cucumber, consider getting a piano for them to walk on instead.